If you grew up in Africa, particularly in the neighborhood where I grew in, if you don't speak good English, people would make jest of you and mock you. So, I decided to work on my accent and improve on my spoken English. Now, on the other hand, if you speak good English better than everyone in the neighborhood, you become the talk of the town, but in a negative way. And that was the case on this particular day. I was just minding my business, walking down the compound when this happened.
So how far now? Did you watch the movie I gave you yesterday to watch? Because I know you don't like watching movies.
No, that one, I watched and the film.
Ah, that adventure. Oh my God, that film. I was just repeating it. That reminds me. That Mr. Masheed in your compound. I love the way you do speak English. Like, I love his accent. Ah, man, I'm so proud of him. I wish I could hear English like that too. I don't think that man can speak Pidgin. Be able to speak all these local Pidgin.
Why are you speaking low? If he talk up,
that man.
If he talk up, well.
You don't know the man I'm talking about. That Mr. Masheed in your compound. That you speak all his accents. That man, I think is from London.
No, President, he never read, brother. He never come up for this town.
You don't mean
never
it.
Never come up for
you
this town.
You don't mean it. I don't believe you.
She been at this compound regularly.
Wow, I was even thinking.
See, he never see Allah. That's why in the talk of the
with the accent, with the English.
With his accent, I will call and give him a better slap. You go see, say he go change that for me.
Wow, really?
Okay. He never see trouble. That's why they talk all those American.
I don't believe you. I still don't believe you.
You don't believe me.
He's talking about your sister.
Mr. Masheed.
Oh,
how are you doing? Do you know somewhere?
I know you. I love the way you do speak all those accents of yours. So that your English. I love it. I do come for visit, so I do hear yours.
What are you doing? What happened? Let me change that for you.
So you speak Pidgin. Now what? With all this your English.